I already did. They just wouldn't put that in a movie.
Such bullshit.
Don't you see how you're being programmed?
No.
I mean, don't you see what's going to happen? It's all there. You're going to get married. Then you're going to get a boring job. And before you know it, you're going to have a pot belly. And you're going to start hating your wife. And she's going to start hating you. At which point, you're going to become completely depressed. Then you're not going to want to have sex with anybody. Not even yourself. I'm serious.
Yeah, well, it's not going to happen to me.
We'll see.
I should probably get going.
You don't have to leave.
Nah, I gotta go. Can you give me a ride?
No, I'm way too wasted to drive.
Fine. Then I'll walk.
Well, you can just hang out a while. I mean, everything's cool here.
It's all right. It doesn't feel like playing, does it? Does it?
there.
Back so soon?
Yeah, well, I went down to the bus stop and realized it was shut down, so.
It's too bad.
Yeah, hey, why don't you buy me a cab, man?
I don't want to buy you a cab.
Why not? After that shit you just pulled, you owe it to me.
I know your shit. Well, you're welcome to stay here if you like.
You gonna fucking take these cuffs off, man?
Still feel sick?
Nah. I threw up, so I'm feeling better.
You're not gonna pull any knives on me, are you?
What? You're not gonna grab me and push me on the couch again, are you?
Don't be such a whiner.
What do you expect? You just can't go around grabbing and pushing on people like that, Jeffrey.
I was just playing with you.
Playing. You call that playing? Because I don't call that playing.
Well, you never hurt anyone before?
No, I haven't.
Never?
I mean, I might have hit my little brothers and sisters before, but we was little kids.
Did you ever want to kill them? Your parents, maybe?
Of course not.
You must be harboring a lot of anger inside.
I'm not angry inside, all right?
I think you are. You act all sweet and innocent. But it's only to cover up how you want to kill people.
Oh, man, that is some mixed up shit you talking.
Is it?
All right, so I'm not all sugar and spikes, if that's what you mean, but it ain't like I'm walking around all day thinking about how I can chop up my mom and pops.
Oh, you see? Right there.
See what?
I didn't say chop up. I asked if you're ever angry enough to kill him.
Right. And I said, no, I don't want to chop him up. And so what?
So you must have been thinking pretty specifically about it, because I didn't ever say it.
That's bullshit.
I bet you want to chop me up right now.
Oh, come on, Jeffrey.